That's it. $1 million I'll make, yeah.
Would you rather be overdressed or keep it casual at least?
Keep it casual.
Would you rather eat only pizza for 1 year or no pizza for the entire year?
No pizza for the entire year. There's too many other things I love too much.
There's yay and nay.
Alright.
Big Boss.
Big Boss. Absolutely. Yay! I love Big Boss. That's the only... That's the only reality show I like sit and watch constantly.
Marriage.
Of course, yay. You know, of course, yay.
Supernatural shows. Beach tan.
Sorry?
Beach tan.
Beach tan. No, sorry. I don't like it.
Entire week off while you're shooting
a race. Entire week off? No, not the entire week.
Love triangle in real life.
Love triangle in real life. Others to watch fun for yourself? Never.
Award shows.
Great, yeah. For the performances and the red carpet. I think it's so much fun.
Big people.
For me, personally.
No makeup.
Absolute yay. I can't wait to remove all this every time.
एक और question ये है कि जीना जब आपके engagement की photos and videos social media पे viral हो गए तो सभी काफी shocking रहा सबके लिए. तो क्या ऐसा shock देने का planning किया था आपने या reason क्या रहा basically?
No, the thing is that you know usually everybody. You could go there right now.
But you know your pictures look lovely.
Lovely.
And the dance and all.
Engagement.
It was so good.
ऐसा कोई किसी को shock करने का plan नहीं था मेरा. It's just that it's an arranged marriage. So that is something which I guess everybody is not used to. I was meeting Suyash and he's not an actor and he's a very simple person. So, you know, everybody usually in the film industry and TV industry gets married to everybody in the film industry or TV industry. But I found somebody outside, you know, in a more traditional manner. So I guess that is something that people are not used to. So इसलिए किसी को पता नहीं चला, किसी ने इस बारे में बात नहीं की. But yes, when I do something, I will do it in a way which is dreamy, and this is how I wanted my engagement. I didn't expect it to go so well, but I think it was a dream come true. It was lovely. होली आ रही है मैं फैंस को कहना चाहूँगी दैट हैव अ ग्रेट ग्रेट कलरफुल होली प्लीज मेक श्योर यू डोंट हर्ट एनिमल्स इनफैक्ट राइट नाउ आई वाज एंड नॉट इवन ह्यूमंस ऑफ कोर्स इनफैक्ट राइट नाउ आई वाज ड्राइविंग ओवर हियर एंड समबडी थ्रू लाइक अ बलून लाइक अ वाटर बलून सो दैट रियली शॉक्ड मी सो आई थिंक प्लीज अवॉइड डूइंग सच थिंग्स अपनी फैमिली के साथ खेलो मस्ती करो एंजॉय करो अच्छा अच्छा खाना खाओ That's about it. Don't hurt anyone.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
One thing we wanted to invite.
Yes.